the process was kind of interesting. It started off with a little bit of tattoos, and they started growing. It was like everywhere. My entire body was covered with tattoos. And during sort of that like process of trying to find the complete look of the character, I was like, yeah, the more I don't look like me, the better it's going to be.
Hey, what's that crap on your face? Is it wash off?
I'm so scared people are going to go get rotten tattooed on their cheek now.